University of Maryland women's basketball team tied a team record with 18 steals here on Friday morning at Reitz Arena, but lost 68-51 to St. Peter's College on field trip day. More than 950 local Baltimore students packed to Reitz Arena for this morning's game to watch Miriam McKenzie score a game-high 21 points and collect 8 rebounds to lead the Greyhounds. The 18 steals were the most in a game for Loyola since back in 2001, when they also had 18 against Iona. Kara Marshall had 7 steals to lead the Greyhounds to go along with 14 points, hitting 5 of 7 from the free throw line. After falling behind 12-2 over the first 6 minutes of the game, the Greyhounds climbed back in thanks to 3-point shooting by Miriam McKenzie. A 3-pointer with 9:29 remaining in the first half brought Loyola within 2 points at 15-13. St. Peter's led by 7 points at the half and stretched the lead to 11 in the second half after a jumper by Janae Judson and a layup by Crystal Edwards. Judson led the Peahens with 16 points and 5 rebounds, while Edwards added on 13 points and Kiana Porter had 10. The Peahens pushed the lead to 17 points with 11:38 remaining in the game, but a run by the Greyhounds got Loyola back within 9 after a layup by Kara Marshall. St. Peter's finished the game on an 11-3 run, putting the final score at 68-51. The Greyhounds return to Reitz Arena on Sunday afternoon when they host the Siena Saints at 2 p.m. Remember, for all of your latest news and information, log on to www.loyalgreyhounds.com.